My name is Bassam Samir Romedia, an associate professor at Tourism and Hotels Faculty, University of Sadat City, Egypt. My research interests are human resource management, knowledge management, tourism management, marketing, leadership, and organizational behavior in tourism and hospitality industry. Our paper title is Does Workplace Incivility Affect Travel Agency Performance Through Innovation, Organizational Citizenship Behaviors, and Organizational Commitment? This paper is co-authored with Dr. Shaima Abdel Wahab Sisi from Tourism and Hotel Management Faculty, Helwan University. The main aim of the study is to evaluate the impact of workplace incivility on innovation, organizational citizenship behavior, organizational commitment, and the performance in travel agencies. The study also aims at exploring the mediating role of innovation, organizational citizenship behaviors, and organizational commitment in the link between workplace incivility and performance. The questionnaire was used to collect data from the sample, which consisted of employees in Egyptian travel agencies category A in Cairo Governorate. The results depicted that there is a significant and negative effect of workplace incivility on innovation, organizational citizenship behaviors, organizational commitment, and performance. The results also revealed a significant and positive effect of innovation, organizational citizenship behavior, and organizational commitment on performance. Also, the results indicated that innovation, organizational citizenship behaviors, and organizational commitment play a mediating role in the link between workplace incivility and performance. By examining the relationship between workplace incivility, innovation, organizational citizenship behaviors, organizational commitment, and performance, this research area provided travel agencies with actionable insights to create healthier work environment, enhance employee performance, and improve overall business outcome. Thank you.